This is your Food Lion Kitchen Break.
Hi, welcome back to the Food Lion Kitchen. I'm Kimberly DiNapoli, owner of Taste the Olive and the Olive Cafe. Today's recipe is a yummy appetizer that is sure to delight your friends. With just a few simple ingredients all in one bowl and a few minutes in a skillet, you're ready to serve. And you get a bonus recipe today too. So let's get started on the jalapeno popper corn fritters. Today's ingredients are one can of My Essentials corn, eggs, shredded cheddar cheese, all-purpose flour, and cream cheese, Food Lion cooked bacon, ground cumin, and paprika, along with Taste the Olive's chipotle extra virgin olive oil, chopped jalapenos, cilantro, green onions, and one fresh lime. The bonus recipe ingredients are two ripe avocados, My Essentials sour cream, Taste the Olive's lime extra virgin olive oil, and jalapeno white balsamic. So let's get cooking. In a large mixing bowl, add the can of My Essentials corn, drained, half a cup of all-purpose flour, one egg, and a half a cup each of My Essentials shredded cheddar cheese and cream cheese. Next, add the Food Lion ground cumin, paprika, and two pieces of the cooked bacon crumbled. Now add the chopped jalapenos, cilantro, green onions, the zest and juice of one lime, and then mix well. Using a cookie scoop, create patties about a quarter cup in size. If the patties aren't forming well, add a bit more flour. Now in a skillet on medium-high heat, add 2 tablespoons of Taste the Olive's chipotle olive oil, and then add the patties. Cook until golden brown, about 2 to 4 minutes on each side. Your bonus recipe is an avocado cream sauce. Using 2 ripe avocados, a quarter cup of My Essentials sour cream, and 3 tablespoons of the lime olive oil and 1 tablespoon of the jalapeno balsamic. Place in a blender or food processor and blend until smooth. Plate the jalapeno corn fritters and serve with the avocado cream sauce. Garnish with the top pieces of the jalapeno and chopped cilantro. To watch a segment or more for this recipe, go to WECT.com and click on the Food Lion Kitchen link.
This has been your Food Lion Kitchen Break.